I'm Mariah Holder.
And I'm Hannah DeFazio.
And we are from the Red Hat OpenShift AI Model Server and Metrics team. Red Hat OpenShift AI gives data scientists and developers a powerful open hybrid AI platform for building AI-enabled applications. Our role on the Model Server and Metrics team is to deploy and monitor containerized machine learning models across hybrid cloud environments in a scalable and reliable way.
We are also responsible for enabling real-time observability by providing robust monitoring solutions that ensure the reliability and performance of both models and applications, keeping them production ready at all times. Our team's mission is simple: to deliver end-to-end ML lifecycle management that empowers data scientists and MLOps engineers to seamlessly deploy, scale, and monitor the machine learning models on OpenShift AI. Today, we'll demonstrate some key capabilities powered by our team, showcasing how we empower you to deliver AI faster and more reliably. Let's get started. In this demo, we'll showcase an end-to-end model run on OpenShift AI using a dog breed classification model, which identifies the breed from an image. We'll showcase how we provide monitoring means for model and application reliability and performance, ensuring models remain production ready and observable in real time. Starting on the OpenShift AI console, we open the UI to simplify our means of deployment. We've already prepared a data science project with a data connection to the model that we are using. Let's deploy the dog classification model in the UI. Notice how concisely we define this inference service. Our team handles the underlying Kubernetes complexity like deployments, services, Knative, Istio, and ingresses, so data scientists don't have to. From code to a live API endpoint in minutes, that's the power of standardized serving.
In order for this model to accept our data set as input, we need to provide a transformer that will normalize the images as input for the model. Complex pre-processing logic is encapsulated within the transformer, making the overall inference service modular and easier to manage, update, and debug. To query our model, we have set up a workbench with a Python notebook. This model can identify lots of various dog breeds. Let's grab an image to classify. Our randomly selected dog is a Briard. Let's send this model as an inference request. The model has correctly identified the dog as a Briard, confirming that our classifier works. Since we've queried the model a few times, let's check out one of the simple metrics that we provide. Our team provides several metrics, but the number of requests is a simple one for us to show you with this model. These dashboards provide real-time visibility into model health, performance, and potential issues like latency spikes and error trends. This allows data scientists and MLOps engineers to quickly diagnose and respond to problems. Robust metrics shorten the time to identify and resolve issues, leading to higher model uptime and reliability.
With our new stop annotation, data scientists can intentionally pause inactive models to free up resources and then seamlessly resume them when needed without deleting and recreating the inference service. This is critical for managing experimental models or during developmental cycles. As you can see, when the stop annotation is added, all related resources to the inference service, like the pods, are removed and a new condition is added to indicate the stop status. When we revert the stop annotation to be false, all related resources pop right back up.
Our work also enables models to automatically scale up under high demand and scale down when idle. This ensures performance when needed without manual intervention. In order to activate the scale to zero feature, we set min replicas to zero. Notice how pods scale down to zero since there's no traffic. This minimizes idle compute costs, a direct saving for the business, without sacrificing responsiveness. The model scales right back up as soon as we send a request to it.
In this next demo, we will showcase the multi-node feature. Multi-node supports a single model inference workload to be distributed across multiple nodes in a Kubernetes cluster, enabling larger model hosting.
Previously, many large language models were simply too big to fit on a single node's GPU memory. Our multi-node feature breaks this barrier, allowing you to deploy LLMs that would otherwise be impossible on GPUs of a single node.
To demonstrate this, we are hosting a vLLM model that generates text. Since the model is so large, we've already deployed the vLLM in advance to save us all some time. Let's generate a poem about a dog to demonstrate this model's capabilities.
Finally, we will demonstrate the inference graph feature. Inference graph allows us to chain multiple models where the output of one model becomes the input for the next, all within a single scalable endpoint.
Here's the game plan. We're going to leverage the power of our deployed models by first using the image classification model to identify the breed of the dog from a picture. We'll then chain that breed classification as input into our multi-node vLLM model, enabling it to generate a unique poem tailored specifically to our dog's picture.
In order for this to work, we have already added a transformer to the vLLM we just showcased. This will allow the output from the dog breed classification model to be correctly formatted into a prompt for the vLLM. Let's apply the inference graph via the command line using this YAML. To demonstrate our inference graph, we will query it with an image from the same dog picture dataset that we used from the first demo. Even though this is only the input, the inference graph stitches the output from the dog classification model into the prompt for the vLLM, resulting in this poem about our specific dog breed in the picture.
In summary, our model server and metrics team is committed to making AI deployment on Red Hat OpenShift AI seamless and powerful. Today, we've demonstrated intelligent auto-scaling, the ability to serve large LLMs across multiple nodes, and the power of inference graphs for complex model chains.
Our efforts ensure that your models are not just deployed, but are performant, cost-effective, and fully observable, ready to accelerate your AI strategy. We're here to help you get started.